Welcome to the support videos for Workload Automation video series. In this video, we will look how to solve the error GVM out of memory called that can be made during the export of ControlM Enterprise Manager database when using the util utility. During the util export of the ControlM Enterprise Manager version 9 and above, if any large table is present to be exported, there may be insufficient Java memory to load the data, and a specific error message is displayed as below. GVM out of memory called. If the problem is a lack of memory available for Java process, to solve the issue, we need to increase the amount of memory available for the util utility. Java IP. The problem may also be due by CAR 180961. In order to determine if the GVM out of memory is caused by this CAR, you can try to run the util command for user type and then try to run the util command for the MFT type. If the problem is experienced only with the MFT type, you are experiencing the problematic CAR. This CAR will be considered for future fix back. Let's move to the demo. Let's reproduce the issue. Fill the user and the password. We can notice the error message. Let's navigate to $home/ctm_im/ini directory. Let's take a backup of the configuration file. Then edit the configuration file. I have already prepared a modified version of the file, so I put it in place. If we consult the file contents, we can find the additional parameter ipUtil. Let's rerun the problematic command again. It succeeded this time. This concludes our ControlM solution video. Please see our knowledge base and YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thank you for your time and I hope you find this video helpful.